As I walked over London Bridge one misty morning early, I heard some fair young maiden say, Lord, spare me the life of Georgie. Go saddle me up my milk-white steed and bridle him so gaily, then I'll ride away to the King's High Court and plead for the life of Georgie. She rode all day and she rode all night till she was wet and weary, then combing back her long yellow hair, she pled for the life of Georgie. She pulled out a purse all filled with gold, just like you've never seen many, and she said, young lawyers, fee yourselves and plead for the life of Georgie. But Georgie rode up and he pled for himself. He says, I never murdered any, but I stole 16 of the king's best steeds and I sold them in Romany. Then the oldest lawyer at the bar says, George, I'm sorry for you, but your own confession condemns you to die. May the Lord have mercy upon you. As Georgie was walking through the streets, he bid farewell to many. Then he bid farewell to his own true love, which grieved him worse than any. If I was over on yonder hill where kisses I've had aplenty, with my sword and my pistol by my side, I'd fight for the life of Georgie. Georgie was hanged with a golden cord, just like you've never seen many, for he was a member of the royal race and loved by a virtuous lady.